idiom of the day, keep your chin up, which means to stay cheerful and hopeful during difficult times. Well, let me share one interesting fact about this idiom. Keep your chin up, the first printed reference comes from an October 1900 edition of Pennsylvania newspaper, The Evening Democrat. Keep your chin up. This is a phrase about chin. Don't take your troubles to bed with you. Hang them on a chair with your trousers or drop them in a glass of water with your teeth. You use the expression keep your chin up to encourage someone not to give up or give in and to remain cheerful despite a difficult situation. Example, things will get better soon. Keep your chin up, sweetheart. Not just this, idioms like keep your chin up are figurative sayings with hidden meaning and affirmations, but this one sits close to its literal meaning. You can see the image of physically holding your chin high symbolizes strength and resiliency. Meanwhile, the UK has its own idiom from the Victorian era, that is, keep a stiff upper lip. Not only this, but you can use different phrases to express keep your chin up. You can also say stay positive, don't get down, hold your head high, stay hopeful, look on the bright side. Thank you. Follow for more.